Welcome to the Oryxburg Area Free Public Library Storytime. Today I'm going to read a different kind of book. It's about opposites. Sometimes things are the same and sometimes things are different. My first easy and fun book all about opposites. And here is kind of the magic page here on the front cover. We have a big bunny and a little bunny. And there they are again, a big bunny and a little bunny, opposites. This book was written by Ruth Thompson, and the pictures were done by Katie Slight. Grandma sent Rosie Rabbit a big package. There were the big red package. There are big packages on this side and small packages on that side. Big and small are opposite. But her wagon was too small to carry it. Rosie's friend, Bella, brought her a wagon. Heave ho, lift the package up. Now put it down gently. There we go, it fits into the bigger wagon. Up and down are opposites. I'll go to the back and push, said Bella. I'll go to the front and pull, said Rosie. Off we go, back and front are opposites. Stop at the red light, Bella said. Look left and look right. Let's go. The light is green. Red, stop and go. Opposites. At the bottom of the hill, they took a short rest. At the top of the hill, they took a long rest. Bottom of the hill, top of the hill. Opposites. Bella was hungry, so she brought a hot dog. Rosie was thirsty, so she bought a cold drink. Hot and cold are opposites. It's not far now, said Rosie. Over the river. Here they go, over the river on the bridge and under the railroad tracks, and we're home. Over and under are opposites. Here's my house, said Rosie. The gate was shut. The front door was shut. Rosie went in. The gate is now open, and so is the front door. Shut and open are opposites. Rosie went inside to clear a space. Bella waited outside with the package. Inside, outside, opposites. Oh no, said Bella, the package is too wide. Well, the door is too narrow, you mean, said Rosie. Wide and narrow are opposites. So Bella and Rosie opened the package in the front yard. It was full of toys. And now it's empty, said Rosie. What fun we'll have. Full, empty. And they did have fun, and so did their friends. And you can have fun too. On this page, there are many opposites here. Here's up and down, here's tall and short, here's long and short, and here's big and little. And that is some of the ideas of the opposites, things that are different. Look around and see if you can find some different things in your house or even outside that are opposites. Thank you very much for joining us, and have a great day.